Tom, you're up.
Yeah.
I just discovered my daughter's read one of your books.
Is she really?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry about that.
But where is the writing something to do to keep the music fresh? Because
It works like that. It wasn't intentionally like that, but it definitely works like that. Right. You know, I've always been juggling multiple projects.
Yeah.
And
keeps the brain healthy, doesn't it?
Because you know, when you are struggling with one, the other one's always there to kind of. Yeah. I can't sit still and not do anything. So when the music's not happening, the books are there, and then when I get stuck on a book, the music's there. So it's.
And music at home, is it part of the day?
Yeah. I mean, my kids love it. They've really latched onto it, which is so sweet. And you know, they love my band and the guys, and they're just, they really, especially my eldest one, he's 7, Buzz, he loves it. I keep getting videos through, like here today, I keep getting videos of him playing piano at home and stuff, and I can jam with him. Yeah, it's incredible.
Oh, that's great. And say hi to the guys from us, and are we better than them, do you think?
I can't say. How could I possibly say, no. Gary? Different, thanks.
Different, yes. Different. You ready?
I'm ready.
This is a great song,
it's
isn't
amazing.
It?
Song.
You sing it so beautifully as well. I mean, it is actually a proper song.
It's
as
a great song, yeah. It's a bit out of my comfort zone, but quite like that.
It's lovely. It's lovely. Well, come on, let's have it. Beautiful.